If you really, really want to cause some problems, if you really, really want to cause some pain, simply go down to your local airport and try to put a base aboard a plane. The trouble starts when you approach the terminal. You won't find a sky cap anywhere. Because once they see the giant case in which you packed your massive base, they disappear into thin air. So by yourself, you lug it to the terminal. Let out a big sigh of relief. The ticket lady looks at you in horror. She stares at you in disbelief. She says, "You're not going to put that on an airplane. It's just too large. It's just too big." Too big, so you smile. She doesn't think you're funny. To her, you're just another sexist pig. She gets pissed off, calls her supervisor, who sees the base and goes into a swoon. And the ticket they decide on for the plane you want to ride on cost you more than a ticket to the moon. Nowadays, we must deal with security. They see the base, they start to drool. They want to give the base a colonoscopy. Those of you who didn't get it, you'll get it someday. You struggle to be cool. This is not the time for getting angry. This is not the time to cause a scene. This is when you must turn into Gandhi, calm and placid and serene. Better yet, the Obi-Wan Kenobi, use the Force to get him into line. Tell him, "Do not worry about the base, it will be no problem. Let the base pass through, it will be fine." That's what Obi Kenobi said in the first movie. Nobody knows. If you really, really want to cause some problem, if you really, really want to cause some pain, simply go down to your local airport and try to put a base aboard. Try to put a base aboard a plane.
Yeah.